because I was going
PyroMasterify, and welcome to Saints Row 4.
So excited!
Let's play! Let's just run right into it, jump right into it.
Yeah, sure. Fine.
So excited!
I bought this. I pre-purchased it 2 months ago. Maybe. I've been excited since then. Now it's out. Sorry.
This is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation, and so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odekar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
We gotta move!
Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way.
Can I play now?
Thank you.
that it is.
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey? Yes. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past.
Yeah!
We're working together.
Yeah, bitches! What?
Hold.
Sorry.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Sure.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Silent Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists?
Damn.
Seriously?
Am I supposed to go?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Oh no! Oh, he's dead.
Attention, please. The safe man, you can make it.
Got it.
Whoa. Hello. Oh god. I'm liking this game already.
Well, maybe take it personally.
Ooh, shit. The sound may be a little off.
See what's going on.
I'll try to edit that as much as I can. Oh shit. Oh, FPS lag. Jesus.
Where to now, man?
Don't sweat. I got it. Come here, bitch.
Let's go.
This way, people.
Every mission has its flaws.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, ooh, can I?
You're alive, aren't you?
Where? Bitch. Oh, hi, Shandy.
You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can help.
I know, I know her name is Shandy because I played Saints Row the Third. I did not made a gameplay on that because I just didn't felt like it, didn't feel like it, and the game was lagging. Surprisingly, this is not the third leg, the fourth.
Explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's actually kinda nice. Okay, so I'll go upstairs.
Damn it!
Yep. The fuck are you doing here already? What's here? Nothing. Okay. Let's move. I'm in position. Breach door.
Don't move. This shit. He's coming out the back.
In line, let's go.
Cyrus! Cy! Get out of my way. Oh, damn. Ow. Jesus Christ. Doesn't matter. I have another weapon. Oh, I'm on. There we go. I can't. Why can't?
There he is. Quick, get ahead of him.
Okay. Oh, it's in Portuguese. Why is it on in Portuguese? You are. Yeah, the sound was a lot. What's that? Oh, oh no. Run!
The missile is targeting Washington!
What are you doing?
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
Bye. Oh, good delay. I'm sorry for the lag. I'm sorry.
We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand.
It's a lot of.
But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
A lot of particles. I'm sorry. Yeah, just that. Nah, there we go. Oh, I'm sorry again.
You said, "Hey, Pierce, how would you like to be the face of the Saints?" And I was all, oh man, I'm gonna miss you.
Oh, Pierce, I'm gonna miss you too, buddy. Oh. It's a lot smoother now.
Sacrifice yourself to save the world. I suppose not.
Well, we just met, but you seem to know. Nice.
It's a good one.
The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss. Boss, you're right about.
Sorry. Saints Row 4. Oh my lord. I thought there was going to be a cinematic. I'm sorry. Generation of America unlocked. Presidency unlocked. Presidency of the United States unlocked. Press all buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. Advisor. Chief of State Benjamin King, Benjamin Mother King King. Bitch. Vice President Keith David, are you ready for this, playa? Oh god. Zero Saints 30. I can tell that this game's gonna be such an epic game already. Just from the prologue. That's a good thing. If the prologue of the game is epic, the rest of the game is even epicer.